so far from my crib. So I'm on the Brooklyn Bridge now. It's 9.6 miles so far, heading up to the George Washington Bridge. I'm on the Brooklyn Bridge right now, struggling, but good exercise.
Oh.
Brooklyn Bridge, South Street Seaport. Doing it though. Woo. Going through the tunnel. First time on the Brooklyn Bridge in a long time. Normally I take the Manhattan Bridge. A lot of times it's too crowded on the Brooklyn, but it's not crowded now. Woo! Oh! Make it up to the George Washington Bridge. See how many miles that is. Ride back home. Trying to do at least 40 miles today. I didn't have anybody to ride with. But I can't wait on people. Yeah. Good exercise though. Woo. 9.8 miles so far. Beautiful, look at the city. Woo. Hope one day we all can go bike riding. It's good for our hearts. Eat right a little bit. Thank you. Try to expand our lives, you know? What good is it to have all the money in the world and you don't have your health? Health is wealth, right? I'm trying, doing my best, trying. It's nice out though. All right. This was doing a little videotaping. All right, I'll catch y'all guys later. All right, peace. Been miles so far. Woo. Excuse me. My language. Nice ride. All right. Nice ride, nice ride. Now I'm on the West Side Highway, all the way down, I guess, from Chamber Street, I guess. Heading all the way up to the George Washington Bridge. I already got 11.2 miles in already. The top numbers is the speed I'm going. But, yeah, see how many miles that is. Okay. West Side Highway, up to the GW. All right. Stay tuned. Yeah. See the Williamsburg Bridge? I mean, GW Bridge coming up. What is it? 16.7 miles. I hope it is at least 20 miles by the time I get there. The GW is coming up though soon.
Woo. It's yesterday.
GW. Oh. I think 125th is coming up soon. That's 125th. Oh, that's 96th Street. Shoot, I got a good ways to go. It looks close, but it's so far away, you know? Not super far, but, you know. I thought I was 125th. That's only 96th Street. Stay tuned, my peoples. Yeah, I made it up to 125th. Yeah, that says 125th. GW Bridge is right up there. 35th, 45th. I got like 40 more blocks. I think GW Bridge is at 168th. Yep, but almost there. Look at that. 18.3 miles. Should be about 20 miles by the time I get there, a little bit more. More or less, I'm not sure yet. But I'll let you know. All right. Stay tuned, my peoples. See the bridge from here. Close. GW Bridge coming up. Coming up. Beautiful ride. I believe, I believe, I believe I'm falling in love. Too late. Falling in love. Right now. I believe, I believe, I believe I'm. It's a beautiful ride up here, man. My goodness. 20.8 miles. Woo! Look at that GW Bridge. I'm listening to some 70s music. 70s classic. Look at that GW Bridge, man. It seems so close, but I ain't get there yet. I'm still pedaling. Almost 21 miles. But I'm there. Woo! I was thinking about riding across the GW Bridge. I don't know about that. To Jersey. It's the only way to get over there by bike. I don't know about that. Maybe next time. Maybe we could do it with the fellas. But I made it up here. I made it, GW baby. 21.3 miles from Sheepshank Bay. Did it, I did it, I did it. Now, check this out. I don't think I'm going no further than this. There's a steep hill right there. But I think I'm good from here though. I made it under the GW right here. GW Bridge. Hey, I made it. On my way back. You want my soul? Say no more. Yeah. I can't go for that. Can't do it. I can't go for that. I can't go for that. Can't do it. I can't go for that. Can't go for that.
Give you an attitude every time you come home.
Nice ride coming back. Going back.
Kind of sit on the fire. So from the
Woo! together. On my way back, across the Brooklyn Bridge. It's the Manhattan Bridge over there. 32.7 miles. Woo! I never rode this many miles. It's the first time challenging myself. Woo! But it's all good. Woo! Thank you. I'm creeping, but I'm doing it. Woo! Together, whatever. I will. Y'all remember these classic songs? Love will keep us together in any kind of weather. And it ain't Heather. Woo! I'm doing it. Had to climb a little hill. I think it's slanted on the other side, so it'll be easier. 32.8 miles, boy. I'm doing it. I think I will reach that 40 mile goal. I know. Woo! Killing myself. All right. See you guys on the other side there. Street, Captain Plaza. I am pissed. I caught a flat. Look at this. Caught a flat at 35 miles, man. Messed up my 40 mile ride. I'm pissed. I'm near Atlantic Avenue though, Atlantic Avenue in Brooklyn. But look at, I can't believe this. Look at this crap, man. This is like the second flat I got on this bike. I'm pissed. I have the tools to fix it, but I don't know. I think I might be getting on a train now. I gotta walk this stinking bike back to the train. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's always something. They have this thing called, I forgot what you call it, but you put it inside, or on the outside of your inner tube. This next song is bigger. You know, to prevent flats. You know, it's possible you still can get a flat, but I'm pissed. Almost had to 40 miles, man. Yeah, what are you gonna do? All right, fellas. All right, peoples. Talk to y'all later. Peace. I am pissed. I'm now on the train. Lucky I was by Atlantic Avenue. Looking so stinking flat. But like I said, thank God I was by a train station. Did not feel like walking 5 miles with my bike. I guess when I get home, I'm be forced to learn how to change a flat. But I put in 35 miles though. I'm on the Q train, a few stops to home. But I did it. I never rode 35 miles before. So, all right, folks. That's the story. It's the end of the story. Oh, stinking flat tire. All right, peace, y'all.